'Twas on a Monday night when I was on my bike, pedaling all the way back home. And a copper on the beat, he stopped me in the street. He asked me where I meant to roam. Then he said to me, "You ain't got a light, I see." I said I had it when I came away. He gave me such a look and scribbled in his book, "That's a lot of squid," he say. Me wife was at the door, mobbing all the more. She say, "Now where the dickens have you been?" Then she started to shout, "I know you've been about to lead your little double life of sin."
"You me?"
I said, "I met a blonde down along the prom. She took me home to pass the time of day." Me wife begins to cry. She looks me in the eye. "That's a lot of squid," she say. A long time ago, when I was still at school, the teacher used to make a fool of me. He used to bet the staff just for a laugh that nothing I could do was fit to see. Well, he gave me work to do, and when he read it through, he found I had the answers all okay. Well, that made him mad. He broke the pencil lead and turned to who he read. "That's a lot of squid," he say. Well, ever since the day the army went away, we never had the guns along the shore. They used to shoot the shells from Weybourne down to Wells. They never hit a dickie all the war. In 1939, the sirens start to whine. They practiced like the devil for the pay. Then a Heinkel came around and shot the target down. "That's a lot of squid," they say. "That's a lot of squid," they say.